It's not a lot of opinion. Yeah, I'm nowhere close to the custom empire. Got 80 counties or more. And yeah, this one's absolutely insane. Yeah, I'm like halfway there, not even. Still haven't been a character where we can actually have like a bunch of extra kids. Well, we kind of have some extra kids on this one. We already have like a billion bajillion learning, dude. Do we really need any more? Could do some intrigue stuff if we really wanted. Do we have any rivals? We have two rivals. You know what? Let's go intrigue. Any claims or anything. That's still upgrading. Nah, those will go away. Neither of you are greedy. Shit. We probably need a court jester because we're freaking paranoid. Looks like we already tried to murder him. Can we imprison him? Nope, doesn't look like it. Son. Thank you. How many trips does this guy have? Oh, he has a decent amount of his ally. Well, actually, we'll be fine. Looks like we're gonna lose. Ooh. Alright, looks like I might have needed some extra levies and I underestimated them a little bit. He wants white peace all of a sudden? Why is that? Well, unfortunately, you're not gonna get it. We will need to research primogeniture, but we're about to finish cranes, okay. Excellent. Okay. Okay, now we need to get this. Oh, we could get some entry lifestyle. Let's go for that one. Oh my. Thank you. check that out in a second. Oh yeah, hold up. We need to send him a gift. Yeah, that does not make any sense. There's no reason for you to build that if you can build fields. I would like to get one of those because I usually don't go over that far, but yeah, we're genius, so we'll get that one. Bro, you're weak as fuck. Come at me. I'll end you. Can we get like a fancy helmet for that? That's all we have right now. Sure. Most of our vassals like us. I was gonna dig up some secrets, but nope. Hmm. Oh my god, you fucking dumbass. Absolute fucking dumbass. Damn, I might need to intervene on this shit. No, actually, this should get split. Plus, he has a gout. Oh, I can't cult hunt. Shit. Nope, since we're not sadistic, we don't gain any. Or don't lose any stress. Shit. Yeah, we could upgrade her temple. How much is that? Kind of a lot, but I think I can afford that. I don't think we can get Ermine cloaks. Like, I don't think we can wear one. Is this guy not even part of the Empire? Oh no, he is. Okay. I was like, bro, are you kidding me? Yeah, that gets like nothing. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, it's because we're out of supply of shit. Where are you going? Ooh. That's a very good grandson. Oh, arbitrary. Arbitrary is not well. It has some penalties, let's say. Oh, but those other two are off. Well, actually, lazy's not terrible. But it will give me some extra stress I don't want. So let's just go for arbitrary, I guess. Make sure I have way more than enough supply. Okay, we have max supply, good. Interesting that this counts as desert. Paranoid, ambitious, or sadistic? Well, honestly, paranoid's really not very good. Have another husband? We do. Okay. That's a lot of troops, baby. Yeah, it's almost kind of scary how many troops that is. I mean, we have a decent amount, but not anything close to that. Damn, he good though. Could try to get all the traits right here. I guess we'll do it. He's okay. We'll take him. Hold up, let me see what my income is right now. 59. Didn't really change much. She's ill, that's no good. Why don't my rally points get deleted? That's weird. Oh, he's fucking infirm, no way. Oh yep, that guy's gonna lose his kingdom. What the frick are you doing, man? You have a level 1 castle here. In an oasis. You know, I'm just revoking this. Okay, fine, I'll get a fucking claim. Huh. You have 5 slots and you haven't used a single one of them. Kind of embarrassed. Yeah, let's promote culture. Here. Actually, let's do it here. 32 years, 30 years. Is this the development? Looks like that's it. No, let's just go ahead and go for Fizz. This is cool and all, but it's not really that good, unfortunately. This would be a lot more useful as, like, this or something.